Welcome back to another Trifecta series, Minecraft Trifecta. We are recording. Yay! So I am
Brar.
joined once again with Awesome Brobro and Brain Nut using the Morph mod, so don't be too freaked out over the mutant Enderman that is about to crush me.
Also, we killed the mutant Enderman off screen, so
It's true. We spent a little bit of time collecting some materials. So our plan in this episode is to purchase some real estate and actually build some kind of house, some sort of dwelling of some kind.
I don't think purchasing real estate is the same as building a house.
It's true. Yeah, we're mostly just going to build a house here. So our plan. Did you just
With all that iron,
no.
that iron life.
It looked like you were throwing up iron. You know what? That's what happens when you eat iron. Just like that.
You just when you get too much iron in your system, you're just
Yeah.
like. Blech.
Oh. Is that crystal? All right.
Yeah.
So, Brainnut, you had an area that you kind of scouted out earlier. You
Oh,
guys want to
a perfect house building area.
morph into
Well, you
bats, get your bat
specified.
on.
No, it's more of a base building area
More
than
of a
a house
base
building
building.
area.
Okay.
It's cool for making an epic base. So follow
Oh.
me.
Well, it could make houses too. Because we
No.
really need to shield ourselves from mobs.
It's
You know the kind.
horrible. It's horrible from building a house 'cause it's all epic looking.
This is pretty far from our spawn point.
When did you move this far away?
While we were gathering resources.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Cool,
I
but
don't know.
I mean,
That is super awesome. Yeah, but
there's.
not good for the house plans that we conjured up.
Well, it's true, and it's so tall it'd be hard to get up and down the thing. I mean,
Mean, we're bats.
well, that's true. Yes, that's true. We could build something. I don't know. I'm gonna go up to the top and see.
View up
Maybe
here
we could
is
like
amazing.
flatten it out a little bit and then build our house that we planned on.
Yeah, we could do
And
that. A little bit of
besides, it's high
terraforming.
enough that if we put torches around, no mobs would get up here.
I'm kind of liking this. We talked about like finding a little plot of land, and we even drew out kind of a little plan about how we're gonna build our home. I don't know. I think all that goes out the window. This is too good.
Did somebody bring a shovel? 'Cause we're gonna have to like clear out some dirt,
I did not
No,
bring a
but
shovel.
you know we have that iron life.
What is
Sure.
with all the sandstone blocks?
Right?
I'm guessing that is a beach biome.
This is like on the side of a mountain. That is nutty. What happened?
My
Like the
beach is on the side of a mountain.
I think their math is wrong. And it just keeps
Oh.
going too. Oh,
You
this is
know, I
crazy.
just noticed something. So if you kind of come over to where I am, and you kind of
Where
look
are you?
sort of like in front of the weird sandstone wall thing.
Oh wow, this really does go on and
And
on. Holy smokes.
if you fly down, you can't really see the moon, but if you kind of move in a position like the cloud moved, but previously when it was like I don't know, when yeah, so there's a cloud right
Yeah.
next to the mountain, so if you look at the spot where the moon is,
Yeah.
right where through the cloud,
Through
you
the
can actually
cloud.
see the moon through the cloud, even though the mountain's blocking the way.
Let's see. Cloud and the mountain. Oh, I see. Right there.
Well,
Yeah, I see what you're
you
saying.
guys
Yeah.
can keep your epic terrain because I found a basically floating island.
All right, where? Is it farther on this mountain range thing?
Kind of. Somewhat.
Here,
And
let's.
it's not like completely floating,
Let's meet
but
at the
it's like
top of the
half over the
first
water.
one, and then we can follow you over. Maybe that's a better spot. It's hard to believe, but there may actually be a better spot.
Yeah, well, the problem is like
Who's this?
where do we
Okay.
choose? Just like on top of everything. Is that an Enderman? Yeah, it's an
Yeah.
Enderman.
Oh, I punched it. It's irritated.
It's nighttime, so it's kind of hard to
Do you
see you.
guys do you guys see me?
I did. Where'd you
The
go?
bat. I'm next to the Enderman.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, there, I see you now. It's like bats are so dark that I lose you in the background of the sky. Like, this is a lot
Okay,
easier when it's
so
daytime.
follow me.
I'll try.
Okay. Do you see this island down here?
Oh yeah, down in the water? Oh, that's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
And we still get a great view. I don't know,
It's
that
so
may be
weird.
better.
It's so weird. It's like floating, except it's half floating. It's like it just cut off.
Yeah.
Like it's a big square right here.
But then again, there is this huge ledge thing right here too.
Ledge thing. Oh,
So,
down below. Yeah.
yeah.
wow. So are we gonna build a house or admire this mountain?
Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I'll spend my time admiring the mountain. I don't, you know what? I kind of like the idea of this island thing just because it's actually closer to the ground. Surrounded by water, so if we fall off or something, we're not gonna just instantly die. But we still get this great view of like that really crazy mountain range back
This
there. And we could put some torches around and kind of
it'd be
make it look
awesome if our
cool and all
house was
that.
just like a giant set giant lighthouse,
Ooh,
and we could
hey.
like look out through the top at this amazing mountain.
And you got some glass. I like that idea. What do you
I
think of
got
that?
plenty. I got plenty of glass.
What do you think of that, Brain Nut?
I'm all about that glass life.
Yo, really? Right. I'm gonna start chopping a tree down. Let's clear some land. I'm not sure how far to take it down. Maybe two, maybe three levels.
Yeah, I didn't bring an axe,
Oh, I did.
so
I got it.
I'm gonna I'm gonna start mining some dirt.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm going for this flying access only area.
What do you mean?
Like this, if you look at that overhang on the large mountain range, you should
Oh
see my
yeah,
little.
I see it.
Yeah.
You're like under it. Yeah.
I thought we were gonna. I thought the point was to build something together, though.
Da
No,
oh,
da.
okay, I forgot about that.
I'm sorry, we're supposed to work together as a team.
Yes, Trifecta is a team sport. All right, I can't make it.
Trifecta includes three people doing the sport.
I gotta get back to
Not two in the voice of one.
human life. Is there something that works better than a pickaxe on dirt?
A shovel?
Yeah.
Wait, actually, just using some acacia would help.
What?
Acacia, you didn't know that about Minecraft? Yeah, if you use acacia wood planks, they actually knock down dirt pretty fast.
Okay. Well, thank you for sharing.
Yeah, well,
I'll
it's.
make sure to write that down in my notebook of totally things that are totally real in Minecraft. Totally.
Yeah, I'll cover it in my tutorial series.
Oh, okay. I'm looking forward for that.
Let's see. Do.
That was a
And
joke.
that you're looking forward to it.
N oh.
Oh, one block two. Okay.
I guess.
Here, I'm gonna have like a little thing on the bottom. Kind of like the other area over there, except, yeah.
Yeah. Yes, I see what you mean.
I think we could still have a problem with mobs here, but I think
I
it
mean, not
was.
as much, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we're actually covered. Hey. Yes, that's cool. I'm gonna dig with a torch, because that totally makes sense. It actually lit up the area, though. Out of all the
Oh.
times that we've played Minecraft, I'm not sure that I've ever done that. Here, let me dig with a torch. It just doesn't make sense.
Well, the only reason it lights up the area is because of this new mod.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Dynamic lighting.
Dynamic lighting.
Ah, okay.
You think you can hold a torch and it lights up the area around you in normal Minecraft?
Well, they've created new versions.
Jeez. This is still 1.7.
But they're still new versions, so
Yeah.
me not saying that's wrong, right?
I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
I know, no, it's
And I
almost
haven't played like any of the new versions. I mean, I
let's
have, but I haven't
see.
experimented with like llamas or anything.
I guess I should
So,
probably. I don't have any dirt.
you want some dirt?
I don't have any room for it.
Oh, you don't have any room for dirt?
Yeah.
Here, I'll pick up this dirt. I have room for dirt. I see, look, that doesn't look half bad.
Okay, so let's dump some of that.
We're just making like a really big square. So if we're gonna make a lighthouse, what material should we make it out of? We make it like striped with different kinds of wood.
Go acacia and birch. It's kind of red. It's like a reddish and then a whitish.
Mean, I guess.
That's sort of the classic lighthouse look.
Okay, I think that's fine. Okay.
Well, I thought classic lighthouse look was like just
We were gonna
white.
do a 10 by 10. Well, I guess we are
Yeah,
now.
well, since we're all sharing this house, we're gonna need bigger than 10 by 10.
What do you mean? Well, the idea was each person would have a 10 by 10 square. So let's see, where are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11,
So
12,
it's a 16 by 17, I think.
15, 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Was a hideous noise.
Yeah, 16 by
That
17.
one?
Yeah.
Still not quite big enough. Do you have enough dirt to build that out a little bit
I'm
more?
out, I'm fresh out of dirt.
You're fr fresh out of dirt.
Do you want a knockback iron sword?
I don't care.
Oh.
I don't. Whoops.
Why'd you hit me?
I was morphing.
You know you can just center.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
No. Well, I know
Yeah.
that now. I have to
Yeah,
find dirt.
you know it now. Oh my
He's
gosh.
burning. He's
Guys,
burning.
look.
What?
Loading sand.
Loading sand.
Floating.
Oh,
As
yeah.
in the sky. Anyway. Dirt, 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 dirt.
Yeah, it takes longer to break blocks when you're a
Flying.
bat.
No, it's just when you're flying, but if you're landed as a bat, then it's perfectly fine. Dirt, 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 dirt,
Right.
dirt. Herpa dirt.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and dump this stuff. So what I'm gonna put there, that, and get rid of that. I want those, I'm gonna build stuff. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Kinda need that one later. Probably set those off to the side. Yeah, that can wait. I might need those, I don't know. Whoops, no, I want those.
Okay, now it's 17 by 17, I think.
Put that up there. So, that there, and that there, and that there.
Oh man, we're gonna need a 30 by 30 thing if we wanna make like our, like how we designed it to be.
10, 20, 30 by 20, actually.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't think about that. Okay, I'm gonna fly to the mainland here and look for. Oh, it looks. Are you digging out the. No, you're not. It just happens to look like somebody's digging it out. Know what? That works for me though.
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna start right here, I think. Man, it is hard.
I should probably make a shovel. That would speed things up a lot.
I have four stone shovels.
Why didn't you give me a shovel? I can make a
Yeah.
bunch of shovels, don't worry. I got plenty of wood. I got wood. I got all the wood. I got the best wood.
I doubt it.
How did I get stone bullets? Where did those even come from?
That nobody knows.
I mean, I probably know, 'cause I made them at
Really?
some point. I probably made them at some point, and then be like, "Oops."
Was kind of hoping to avoid the mundaneness of having to dig blocks out on our recording, but hey, what are you
Look
gonna do?
how quickly it is to dig with a shovel.
Is anybody like digging at
Here,
something peculiar, like say,
try a shovel.
what, are you giving me a
Try,
shovel?
yeah, try a stone shovel.
Where's the shovel?
You just picked it up.
Oh,
Is that better?
even though I'm a bat. Oh my gosh.
You're not a bat anymore.
So easy. I'm still a bat. I identify as a bat.
Are you a Batman?
Evidently, I am.
Hey.
I'm the Batman. I can't do a good Batman impression.
I can. I can make an average, but it'll take me a few terrible tries first, and I don't feel like doing that.
Okay, I got enough dirt. I should be able to place some blocks
I got some
around.
blackberries and grape seeds.
I picked some of those up too. What mod does that come from?
Fruit.
More food, I think, or something like that.
64.
Hey guys, I've already have 264s of dirt.
Yeah, well, I
What?
have 64 and a half of dirt.
Oh, nice. I encountered,
Hey, that's mine dirt. That's fun.
I
Okay,
encountered
four,
a.
five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Bye-bye, dirt. Just went over the side. Okay.
Yeah, now we just need to make the sides go out a bunch.
Wait, which sides? The sides I'm working on or the other
Yeah,
side?
the
Oh,
sides you're
okay.
working on, because the sides I was just working on, I got to 20. And so now, we need to make the 30.
How did you do that so fast?
I flew.
Oh. Good point.
You're like, good point, and then just like fall. RIP.
Rest in pieces.
There we go.
Actually, it stands for rest in pepperonis. Because who wouldn't
I
want to
don't have
rest in
enough.
pepperonis?
I don't
Probably
have enough to
vegetarians.
flesh that out.
I mean, besides people, I guess.
Okay, so I don't know. What is this? One, two, three. I can't count.
I like how we have three people and almost no commentary.
Yes.
Six. I can count out loud. Seven, eight, 9, 10,
No,
11, 12,
go slower. We need to make this
15,
video
16,
longer.
17, 18, 19. So that's not bad. But how did you say you got it 30 wide already?
No, I made it 20 heights and heights and wide, whatever. Like this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
Oh,
7,
20
8,
that
9,
way.
10,
Oh,
11,
man.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
I think I'm
17,
growing too much
18,
dirt, but
19, 20.
still.
Yeah, so we gotta extend the sides out until it's 30.
Guys, I think I grabbed too much dirt, but if you're gonna do it, you're gonna do it right.
You didn't grab too much dirt. We still need a lot more.
Six
Dirt.
stacks of dirt.
Yeah, that sounds about
It's
right.
27. We need three more rows.
Oh, Logan, you're gonna use like one of those stacks, by the
And I'm finish off this shovel and come back.
Okay. Just finish off the shovel. I'm gonna dig out the sand areas and just put dirt in their places, 'cause I got a blueberry, but it's ginormous. You can't tell. Oh, I stole your blackberry, sorry. Or something. Wait, what? Is
I'm trying to throw that stuff away, but it keeps coming back.
Seven 64s and 38
Oh, so
dirt.
you literally got bacon? I thought you were just like calling cooked pork chops
No,
bacon for no.
no.
You actually get bacon from, you get raw bacon. You gotta cook it,
So, what,
obviously, but
guys?
you literally got bacon.
yeah.
Anyway, guys,
Cool.
who wants dirt?
Just build three rows on this side right here.
This side.
Yeah, just like yeah, like that. Beautiful. Here, I'll
Bootyful.
take your junk if you don't want it.
Yeah,
And the bacon.
I actually don't have any inventory space for any of that.
I have
There's a
rice
little, there's a
and
little,
bacon and
guys.
carrots and blueberries.
Guys. So you know that overhang bit of the island?
Yeah.
If you go down into that area, I already set up sort of like a little storage room that's only accessible by bat or chicken.
Cool. I like how we took this island and added like a giant flat surface onto it for our own building needs.
Oh, you got all your stuff down there. Yeah, it's a little funnier looking now, right? I mean,
2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8.
I don't know. We can improve that over time. Yeah, it looks like a tabletop now. It's kind of weird. It's really weird. But that's okay. We have
That's why
less
we
deal to
should have built it
visit.
on the plains than island. But still. All right, so let's get to work on actually building the building.
Well, okay. So you're gonna do a 10 by 10.
Yeah.
Are you right in the middle here?
Yeah,
Because we
right.
were like doing corners, so I'm gonna start my corner right there.
And I guess I'll be the other corner.
Yeah. I guess you could be the other
Oh yeah, it
corner.
goes right to the edge, doesn't it?
Our
So
house is going
three.
to look really awesome on the map. Totally.
You know, it still wasn't quite the. That's okay, we can improve it over time. Still wasn't quite the effect I was looking for, but figure something out. Let's do this. So where are the houses going to be, or the doors? Right here. And so put two there.
Keep watching, because eventually we're gonna make a joke that is actually funny.
What? What?
At some point.
Man, why you gotta be like that?
Why, I don't know why I gotta be like that.
Okay,
I don't know why I be like that. It'd be funny. It'd be cool if we made like two more rooms and it looked like the Olympics sign thing.
yeah, right. Minecraft Olympics coming this fall.
No.
Doot doot doot, and right there. Oh, I'm out of glass. I need more glass. That's not even the second floor. What was I
Guys,
thinking? Do you
oh
guys
wow,
even notice that how I built
that's a
my
lot of
house?
glass.
Do either of you guys notice how I built my house?
I'm
With
assuming you stacked blocks one on top of each other.
I mean, besides that.
No.
Oh. All right.
You used oak, you used like the wood as the frame.
Yeah.
Originality.
I know, right? But I always like to think it looks just a little bit better than having a solid, I don't know, having it kind of look solid. I mean, Dad has windows, so.
I actually really need a lot more cobblestone.
Oh,
So
yeah.
I'm gonna go do that real quick.
Yeah, you can excavate underneath the house or over in the area where we were digging a lot.
Yeah, I'm over in the area where we were digging a lot. Don't steal my
Okey-dokey.
stone idea.
I'm not. I'm more of a classic. I prefer more of a classic look, which means I'll just
Ooh,
use the stone
I
and for the
found a
floor.
zombie. He's got glowy. I don't know why he's glowy, but I'm gonna kill now. After I kill this creeper, because this creeper's making me like really nervous. Oh
Oh.
shoot. Oh.
I forgot that my entire house is on a plat is a actually a platform.
Oh, why?
I don't know. I don't know why I forgot.
Why
But
though?
why is his house on a platform? Is that your question? Whoops. Oopsie.
Running into some skeleton problems. Problems with skeletons, with arrows, and such.
So
Nice.
awesome, bro. How you doing?
I'm doing good. I mean,
Awkward.
yeah,
Oh, I fell through the hole in
I'm
my
doing
floor.
fantastic.
I covered up the hole so now nobody can fall into my now nobody can fall in my house. Right. Do. I like my house. Kind of looks classic.
Do I have more? I don't have any more. Oh well.
Oh, you know, I probably should have thought about torches.
I can give you some.
'Cause, you know, torches are
No,
pretty
that's not
important.
me. That's not awesome, bro. How many did you throw at me?
Don't know.
Okay, I'm just gonna throw back so it kind of turns into. I'm just throwing enough so that I have 15. Because I like 15. It's a good number.
Here,
Is
did you need more?
15 a
No,
good number?
sorry. Do to do. Do to do. Do to do
Whose?
two. Do to do. Do two.
Haha, I hid from you.
Guess you did. I was gonna give you torches.
Yeah, I was on top of my roof.
Oh.
Boo.
Oh, okay, now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for all the torches.
Yeah, I don't know how many you need, but that should be plenty. Okay.
Plenty is never plenty.
So how are we gonna do this? Nah, I don't think I like that.
I will later apply an upgrade to my house, but for the time being, this is what I will have.
Oh man, you guys get the view of the big mountain thing. I have to walk out to look at it.
Oh crud, I forgot that I can't fly at the moment. So I just jumped off the island.
Both of your doors are in the very corner, and I put my door in the center.
And I think I'm gonna have one right there, so then we'll come back here. Right there, and...
Look at your house on the mini-map!
Right there, and right there. So... Oh. I must get on the block, okay. Man, I gotta go read about, like, how to set up a Minecraft server, because once in a while, so I'm the one that's doing the recording, right? I got OBS running here.
Right.
And it'll kind of, like, everything's, yeah, all right. Maybe I can have a stone floor instead. No, every once in a while, it'll kind of lag out. I mean, it's not bad, right? But
No. It's not bad, but it's bad enough.
Well, you know, because, like, we got this nice, you know, hopefully smooth video, except for this one part of the recording. It's kind of disappointing, in a way.
Yeah. No, I just like how I already have, like, a second story kind of planned out. But we're so far away from any oak wood, it's probably going to be a while before I actually get along to doing that. I didn't anticipate using so much wood on the frame. So I'm going to have to go get some more wood on that, and I'll check back.
Oh. Yeah, I tried to use stairs, but then they didn't work out, so now I'm having to use slabs. Kind of sucks.
Oh.
That's a pretty good start. I kind of like that. Yeah, I sort of do, sort of don't. Okay. Probably gonna come back. I need more. Need more stuff. How am I gonna do this? So you walk in. Oh wait, doors are only one block. Kinda cool to have a thing of glass there. Yeah, I kinda need more materials too. It's disappointing in a way. I think I'm gonna do this. So it's gonna be the wall is there, you're gonna walk up there. So dang.
Man, I still need some more cobblestone. Jeez Louise.
One, two, three. Really? It's just three? That's not bad. So I should be able to do that, right? Yeah, no, that'll work. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I kind of need one. On
five, four, three, two, one. Pickaxe broke. Yeah.
Yeah. And then I should be able to come up. Okay. And four of those. Yeah, you know, it'd be kind of nice to carry the same.
My house is mostly cobblestone and birch. Although I kind of want to have like a really cool block. Just like one really cool block. Dang it, I misplaced a piece of stone and I destroyed my pickaxe.
Have one there, but I do need the rest of that wood, so let me go get that. I don't know that I like the way that I did the lights in here. May have to go back and redo them.
The lighting?
Yeah.
The light.
Man, acacia wood reminds me of like redwood.
I see. Here, at least I'm making sort of like a catch thing with my stairs that I like super messed up on. Anyway. So how's your house going? Right now, why are you so dead silent?
I was out collecting wood.
Oh, okay.
I now have 4 64s and 4 oak planks.
Very intriguing. I don't know. I'm wasting so much cobblestone.
That's right.
On what?
Well, I used the last of my pickaxe to get cobblestone, and then every time I misplace cobblestone, I have to break it with my hand.
Why not make a cobblestone pickaxe?
Because I don't want to.
Alright.
Because that would cost 3 cobblestone, and so far I've only wasted 2 cobblestone. Actually, I could just make a wood pickaxe.
Nope, that'll work.
That would also mine cobblestone, so I'm not sure what I'm doing here.
Okay, pretty happy with this so far. Got a nice little pattern going for my second floor. Definitely gonna need more wood. I didn't realize that. I mean, it really 10 by 10 kind of takes a lot of wood. Plus, I want to get something
well,
else
definitely.
Going on for the...
It took like a 64 of wood.
You realize that each floor is actually... well, a 10 by 10 house, to build a 10 by 10 plot is 100 blocks, but that's if you're filling out an entire layer. You're just filling in an 8 by 8 square, so you really only need to stack for each thing.
I'm going to go collect some stone now, because, you know, stone.
Yeah, I kind of like that.
15 cobblestone? That should be good enough.
I don't know. I hate to record collecting. And you know what? I think this is now's a good time to stop because there's more materials I need. I don't really want to put that on the video, but. You know, this is a pretty good spot. I mean,
why don't we just, like, review what we have done?
Yeah, I was just thinking, like, I think I'm gonna switch over to bat mode.
Bat mode?
Yeah.
I usually don't go out of bat mode.
Wow, that is nutty.
So this is my
what?
House.
Just our little plot of land here. Like, it's very yeah. unnatural looking.
Right?
Yeah. So, I need more glass, looks like... What's going on here? The spiral staircase? That's kind of cool.
Uh-huh.
I like the glass blocks in the middle, too.
I might add a slabs, because I made too many stairs, and they didn't look good.
Hey,
and then
nice
I made
couch.
The stairs into a couch, yeah. You want to sit on the couch with me? Two bats on a couch. Hey.
I can't. It's hard to... There we go. I'm on the couch.
There.
Yeah. It's kind of hard to like position just correctly on the couch.
No sticky
Oh,
keys.
there we go. Yeah. Oh,
Three
it is
bats on
sticky. Yeah. Yay, windows.
a couch.
Three bats on a couch. Maybe that'll be the title of the
Just
video.
have like F5 take a screenshot of all of us on our couch.
Hey, that'd be kind of cool, actually. Here, let me do, do, do. Okay, I'm
You
gonna get up
should
on the
get in the middle.
couch. I should get in the middle.
Yeah.
You know, we're bats. I don't think you're gonna be able to tell, but I'll try. Okay, so am I about in the middle?
No,
I'm
but
about in
it's
the
like
middle. Okay.
the perspective.
One, F5. There we go. What screenshot? Is it F3? No,
Yeah, it's
F.
F3. Except press F1 first to make all of your stuff go
Oh,
away.
it's F2, yeah.
Yeah, press F1 to make all your stuff go away, and then press F3.
It's not F3.
Are you sure? It's probably F1 then. Yeah, it's F2.
It's
Screenshot
F2
is.
to take the screenshot.
Yeah, so press F1 to make all your
Yeah, I
like
did. I
stuff
got
go.
it. I got
Okay.
it. Yeah.
You got it?
I got it. Yeah.
Okay, so let's go look at other people's.
I think it's hilarious. We just recorded the thumbnail for the. Yeah,
One.
okay. So, all right.
Your
Maybe I'll
house
take a
is
look at
very nice.
BrainNet.
The lighting is actually really cool.
What?
In
Oh,
your
mine?
house. Yeah, and you
Oh.
kind of got like the little staggered bits. Those are really dope.
I think I'm gonna replace, like, I'm doing an outline of cobblestone around the edge of the room. If you go up on the second floor, you can kind of see
Guys,
it better. Yeah.
actually, this is like too weird to explain. Later, you guys might have to come by my computer and check it out.
If you
Which,
press F1,
yeah.
then all of your stuff is goes into like the sky.
Yes,
I
that's
noticed
it.
that. Yeah, like my armor is way
This,
up in the.
yeah. That's what I
And then when
thought.
you scroll, like all the items switch in between them.
Oh
Like
yeah.
there's a carrot in the sky right now.
For
That is
me, it's a
awesome.
pickaxe or a
Yeah.
sword.
Like glass. It's because of the mod in F1. It's
I
like,
have
what
a
do we do with
torch.
these things that we're hiding? Oh, just put them in the sky. They won't notice.
Wow, that is some quality modding right there. I've got some cooked chicken just floating in the air. All right.
Wonderful,
You know, and
wonderful.
this is weird. If you like fly back and look at it, there's this like everything is kind of weird, like all nice and natural looking, and then there's this giant platform block with like three smaller blocks on it. You know what? But like I said, I think over time we're going to be able to build onto this a little bit more.
Yeah, and then these like two sections in the back, could it be like storage system and then something else if we wanted?
Yeah, like we could have a shared enchanting room or something. I'm not sure how we would go about getting back there, but
Yeah.
something, you know, like, yeah,
So
like a
some of the
shared
things.
storage, shared enchanting. That'd be cool. Oh, but I like them all. You got your, like,
I try to make mine like sort of modern without using quartz.
yeah, I know, it's killing me. I love quartz so much, and like, I
I
think.
think quartz is overrated.
Quartz is like the better emerald. It's useless,
As
but it looks cool. It's
yeah.
the better emerald. That's what. And you can make stairs with it.
Yeah, I think we got a
I
pretty
mean,
good
I
setup
think
going on.
do we have the emerald mod?
I don't think so.
Yes,
We
we
do?
do.
Yeah. So that means that if you trade with villagers and get like emeralds, I mean, and if you find emeralds, then you can make like diamond like armor that's as good as diamond.
Yeah, diamond quality armor.
That's
All right,
yeah,
well.
and like emerald apples are super OP, so keep your eyes peeled for that.
Think we're gonna wrap it up here, guys. Anything left to say before you know, say goodbye to all of our fans?
Yeah. Bye, fan.
Brain net?
Bye
Okay.
bye.
It's like,
Bye bye.
I'm pretty
Are
sure
you
he's
too
alive.
focused on your Minecraft?
Maybe.
Maybe.
All right, thanks everyone, and join us next time for another Minecraft Trifecta. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye bye.